son who just graduated from high school. Well, apparently he also is also a musician. I'd like to help him. He really wants to pursue his interest in music. Of course, his mother. Probably I want him to finish his studies. My wife, she's the executive director of Meta, even education. She used to act on stage. We live a very simple life. I come from a very modest family. My father used to be my late father. He used to be a government employee. He was a and my mother is she's a simple government health worker. We have 5 siblings, 4 boys.
Are you also doing music business?
We all sing, especially the boys. We all play the guitar. My only sister, she also sings, but she doesn't play any instrument. Yeah, but not very active. Although the last involvement I have with Green Peace was that I wrote a song about climate change, which was in the
No, it's not.
You can see it on the we did a video. It's really more on it's also campaign to reduce the carbon emission. I wrote this song and just to release it. And then after that, I came. But now I don't do it anymore. I used to wake up early in the morning just to write. Because there was a time before that I dream of writing, I dream of the song. But it was really nice. And then we stop whenever the director sees a nice spot to shoot. We stop and then we shoot. Oh yes, I want to go there. I want to spend maybe 1 week. I want to try. I want to go there to maybe be able to write something. To my next album. It's going to be more on original compositions. It is hard because the writing is different. Songwriting is you write four lines with rhymes and pitch. Because the idea is but with songwriters that you use a lot of images. While news writings have to be somehow your data has to be accurate. But this is wala lang ako, so I'm still trying to discover my style. The concept came from the label. Because I'm now I signed up as an artist with Universal Records. It's a new album. And then when they asked me if I'm interested, they already have this concept of coming up with a revival of OPM classics at the same time. Would be my style. I was so excited because it's this thing that I haven't really done. I cannot really write like a satire. Like a satire about the script, because it's really, it is a very profound material. Na parang I think that the music has to be serious, it has to have some issues with how you spend your life and how people would remember you. Parang gano'n yun. So, kaya yung ano, ang buhay nga naman, parang such is. The advice is for them to really get better. Get better, get better, get better. The hunger for it to be to get better has always to be there. The passion is to become a good songwriter. It's never, never, don't try to control it. Be a performance to this place. And, dapat i-assert lagi yung that freedom.
Pagkatuloy pa rin.